destroying the Great Eight who defeated Piccolo. It's under the control of evil men. They're using the Savage Beast to rain terror down over the city.
Fucking
to
bastards.
Save the people and to avenge Piccolo,
the
young warrior headed after the Great Eight.
There's only Shenron.
Evil man, said man. That old wussy.
Hey, hey! Where are you? I know you're in this city.
Ooh, ah, ah!
Is there no one here? Guess everyone's hiding inside the buildings.
How do you not know something that big is behind you?
You stupid. I like crazy. Marvelous.
Tell me who's responsible for ruining this world. Tell me and I won't kill you.
You have some nerve, friend. You die here.
Perfection.
Oh my, you're looking quite pale.
What power? But I need to find out who's behind all this.
What?
Here I go! What?
Scratch me like that.
Perfection.
Whoa.
song. It's also the best that we could grab out of this thing.
You, your music.
Tell me who's responsible for all this crap.
All this damn bullshit!
Wade William Johnson?
Alright.
The one who collected the seven dragon balls and summoned the ultimate Shenron.
Nigga Higa.
He's the one who turned this world into paradise.
Nein! Nigga Higa.
Saiyan learned the name of the man who plunged the world into chaos. And he now has a mission, a man he must defeat.